time if I load back up the game. Phone, time to do your magic. So I want to know what the fuck this stuff says. No, I didn't care about the ending, but this might be something important. Okay, this seems harder than normal, not gonna lie. I don't remember there being like a 16 pixel or something like that here. But maybe there wasn't, I'm just dumb. Oh, what the fuck? Hello there. Don't know what you're saying, but you seem like a normal boy. Hello. Alright, well. Okay. Alright, game. Didn't expect to have to, pull this back up again. Gray, red, gray. Red, red, red. Gray, red, gray. Gray, red, gray. Okay, cool. Wonder if that's gonna have something to do with anything. 666! Oh, fuck! Alright. Thank you, text document. You were helpful as always. Yes, I would like to save text document. Here we go! Okay. I feel like I shouldn't be here. Oh! Another part of the is this a maze? Oh my god! What the fuck is this? Extra stage, I think. Fuck! Alright, I'm hype. I am so fucking hype. Alright, let's start running down here. Since I've done actual platforming in this game, instead of just fighting bosses over, which, I mean, the bosses, don't get me wrong, were fucking great in this game, besides, like, the final one. They were really, really cool, it's just, I don't know, they got kind of, I liked the platforming scheme, it was super fun. Some of the best platform I've seen in the fucking Guy Fan game. As everyone probably knows at this point, I am not the biggest needle fan in the world, but I feel like seriously everyone knows that at this point. Like, a lot of the time I wish I was playing anything other than needle, and this is just like cool gimmicks and shit like that without being like, gate jump, diagonal, gate, corner, diamond, fuck you, do it again, plane, you know, that shit. Nice, fun, game. I mean, granted, this extra stage is probably gonna be really fucking hard. Not really hard, but, you know, way harder than anything else in this game. Alright, that timing's a bit weird. Alright, let me lower the volume. It's kind of loud, isn't it? I only raised it high for the final boss, because that song was, you know, I want to have some fun with that song. Alright, that's the timing I need to do, but that's actually really hard. Alright. If this was something like Camellia, it would be like full of gates and shit like that, which, you know, I'm fine with. I say I don't like Needle, but if I didn't like Needle, I wouldn't have put so much time into like Camellia 3 and shit like that. Now, granted, the reason why I put so much time into that is because I like the bosses. Oh my god. That was fucking so cool. Holy shit. Oh my god. Didn't realize what was happening there for a second. And then I realized it, and I literally just came everywhere. I should probably clean that up. But I can't... Whee! Oh. Clever. Clever game. I didn't even notice that before. Oh my god, no. Did I just fucking... Hold on, I got it. I just figured out where all the bugs are coming from. Sorry, I need to, I'm gonna clean this up. Alright, that just happened. Let me put the duct tape and scissors down. If I see like more bugs and shit like that, I'm like literally gonna tape up every fucking... I'm gonna tape that like goddamn air conditioner into the wall. For those who don't know the hidden liquid lore here, there's... Every summer, or at least the beginning of every summer, when I put in the air conditioner, or like when it starts getting hot, when I put in the air conditioner, a lot of bugs get in. And it's the fucking worst thing ever. And I get really pissed off then. That is what I thought. Okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here, but, kind of an idiot. Alright, I know what I'm supposed to do for that. That's actually really tricky, but, it's not the end of the world. That was it! Fuck! Got timed that better. Alright. Ah, that was a bit tricky. That was it. I'm an idiot. Good to know. That was actually a sick ass fucking move there. I guess it literally doesn't matter. Fuck! Oh, that was... Like, that is, like, actually kind of a, fuck! Not a... good use of the green water. I'm gonna just say right now. Oh! Red boo. Oh. Should I click on it? Well, right, red boo, so. Good to know that you could break those things, though. Could have been good. Down, up, down, up, aha, fuck my dick. Okay, that's so, all right, this is, oof. After this attempt, I'm gonna turn on the AC, I don't care. I know what, I have an idea. I'm a genius for not thinking of this before. I like my paycheck in the car, thank you. I'm a actual fucking genius. Oh, they don't come back? I think. So if I break his pussy, then you won't have anything to whine about. Huh, I'm a genius. Oh, alright, that didn't work. Shh. Smush my pussy! Not good. We are the opposite of good. Just kidding. We have never been better in our fucking lives. Oh my god. This is it. This is the moment. I've made an egregious error. And that's how it's fucking done? Oh my god, what is this room? What the fuck is this? Oh my god, this is scary. Alright, how do I gotta think about how to do this part. Oh my god. No, it doesn't even line up good. What the fuck? Okay, that's actually dick in my mouth. Like if... Alright, I know what I gotta do here. This room is kind of fucking awkward to do, but it's not the end of the world at all. Okay. Ugh. Feels so weird, this room. One, two, three, go. There! Yes! Yes! There! To the right of Boo. Wait, can I open this door? Alright. Can I walk through him? Nope. He kills you. Let's explore this room a bit. One to the right, so blue. Two, three, four, five, six. Three, four, five, six. Okay, let's ignore that for now. Oh my god, why? I guess this is blue. Okay, then we have a bit of a issue on our hands here. Alright, that's the entrance to this place, so up we go! I'm an idiot. I'm actually a fucking idiot. Oh, fuck. Oh, I didn't even realize that this was a hint. Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay. Text document. Welcome back. Okay. It goes fucking blue, red, white, blue, white. I'm gonna say gets gray. Keep that right here. As I now struggle to get back. Don't, trust me, don't worry. I hate myself for having to do this again. There we go, I was just about to do it again. It's actually a really cool extra stage, honestly. I love it. Alright, so blue, red, white, blue. Oh, well. Alright. I fucked up. I will accept that. I didn't fuck up. I'm actually fucking stupid, but okay. Blue, red, white, blue, white, gray. I get fucked. I hate you, game. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you too, game. Not happening. I don't get this game, Franco. We're not working for me. There you go, fucking little bitch. Fucking whore! Now watch, I never come close again. I could have been done with this by now, but... I hate the fact that that would have gotten rid of him if I flipped that switch, but whatever. Oh, good. No! Oh my god, I kept falling down like a fucking dumbass. Suck my dick, 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 dick. I hate these boo bitches. Might as well write this down. Left, left, right, right, left, left, right, left. That's seven, right? Yes, seven. Alright. That's actually really hard. I don't get it. As far as humanly possible for that. So when I get launched over the fucks. Alright, I get what I'm supposed to do there. It's just, fuck, it's not easy. Oh look, Liquid's complaining about shit not being easy again in the Guy fan game. What's fucking new? The sky's blue? Oh fuck. Fucking bitch. I always hate these stupid fucking teleporty boys. They're always really kind of annoying to handle. Alright, how high does one launch you? I need to actually. Pretty high. So if I don't hold the jump button down, maybe I'll be fine. I thought that's how these things work, where if you hold the jump button, you jump higher, but apparently I've been... heavily mistaken. When you hold the jump button, you kind of control yourself better. Wait, if I don't hold the jump button, do I keep my, my double jump? I think I do. Oh, fuck.
To keep the double jump, but I don't know how I'm supposed to keep the double jump.
If I could figure that out. And that's the whole fucking puzzle, but I can't figure it out. I think I'm supposed to be holding right a bit earlier than I think I have to for that. Could have been fucking it if I just shot the fucker. That's my problem, though. Shooting the fucker. So I learned you can do this, and I feel stupid. I just want to test something. That screen was fine. These ones, on the other hand, are fucking hard. Nothing wrong with these games being hard. That's why I play them all the time, don't you know? I want to see if there's a way I can recover a fucking double jump with that. Part of me wants to say there is, but at the same time, I have no fucking idea. So even if you're in the water, you don't get a double jump back, so you just gotta be good. Wait a minute, I just thought of something I can try doing for that. I didn't get hit there, apparently, so that's pretty neat. That's actually what I need to do. Oh my god, I did it with that. If I was just holding right, I would have survived, but I fucked it up. Because I didn't actually expect it to work. Okay, and now watch, I'm unable to do that again. It was a fluke. Not low enough, and also not far enough to the right. As long as I don't bonk, I think I'm fine. This is annoying the shit out of me. That could have been it. Oh my god, that was so fucking close. There we go. That took surprisingly long to do. Alright, cool. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god, I made it. Made it out. Alright, where's my text document? Here it is. Left, right, right, left, right, left. Alright, that's for the, left, right, right, left, left, right, left. All your eyes peeled for some for yellow, alright? I can put this text document away for now. Fuck is purple. Oh my god, this looks terrible. So that is not your your video crapping out. That is literally what this screen is doing. Oh my god. All right, there we go. And it's not actually over. Welcome to another very special episode of Liquid Actually Hates His Life. Starring me, Liquid, who, because of this, doesn't want to be here. Why was this considered a good idea? I guess it's, I've been, like, sucking this game's dick, really. Because it's really good, but this is a... going right. Stop and going, and you got to, Are you fucking kidding me?
Alright, this is gonna be the attempt, and if it's not, I'm gonna cry, because if there's another fucking screen after this, I'm gonna kill myself. Please be over, please be safe, please be safe, please be safe. Thank you! Fucking! Alright, we need to go up. We need to figure out how to go up. First off, what happens if I check this? Oh, what the fuck? No way! Oh my... first off, let me see what's to the right over here. Are you actually fucking kidding me? This is insane! I gotta bring up the fact that I gotta go through this every single time I fuck up. You better hope you know what you're doing for the latter half of this, or you're kinda fucked. Luckily, I am an expert on these games. Are you actually, like, dicking in my mouth right now? Alright, this is the scary part right here, because I actually have no clue how you're supposed to do this jump. Oh, I think I figured it out. Alright, that's what I thought I had to do. Zoom, zoom, motherfucker! Good, that's fine, that's A-okay, and we gotta do this part, which is... gonna be, well, let's just say interesting to pull off. Game. No, clever. Alright, that's why that thing exists there. Thank God! And there's more?
That's a joke, right? Oh my God, it's not a joke.
Oh my fucking God, no. Oh my fucking God, no! You don't actually expect me to do this, right? No! I'm refusing. That is legit bullshit. Ready for some garbage, folks? Alright, so that's not actually garbage, never mind. That's hell of a lot better than I expected because you actually see where you fucking are. If you couldn't see where you fucking are, it would be over. I wouldn't actually do this. But you can kind of see where you exist in this, so it's not the worst thing I've ever seen in my life. Excuse me, pardon me. You're on a tight schedule here. There we fucking go. That was so obnoxious to do. Holy shit. I did it though. That's all that matters to me. Oh, if you go down here, you're not. 2, 3, 1, 5, 4, 6.
Thank you, game.
Oh, what? Oh God, there's more colors? Fuck. That's not what I was expecting at all. Fuck. All right. Two, three, one, five, four, six. Get fucked. Get fucked, you yellow bastards. Alright.
Alright, now we're in the another segment of this place.
Get the fuck out of here, man. Oh, that
thank you.
What is this? What is this? All right, this is cool. Oh my God. This is horrifying. Yes! No! Alright, this is really fucking hard. Oh, it's not so bad. Oh, this game gets worse. No! Not again! Ah, shit. Alright, it's in the middle. I'm dead. Wait, what? Motherfucker! I've been duped! Your soul wanders in endless maze. Fuck. That was cool. That's funny that it brought this back. I actually really like this gimmick. Even though it's pretty tricky, honestly, all things considered. You gotta be fucking my face. Alright, it's a bit fast right now, but it's not the end of the world. Wasn't so bad. Also, if I fuck up this jump, which I most certainly will, I didn't. I'm actually kind of shocked about that. Oh my God, are you fucking kidding me? Thank you. Okay, so I have no clue how hard the save is. The save is actually pretty hard from what I can tell. Because that first shot is the only hard one, actually. And you gotta jump as soon as you get out of it. Can I even jump when I... Do you get a double jump out of that, or no? I don't think you do. Oh my god, you gotta do two jumps like this. Are you fucking kidding? Alright, now this is that... Alright, the first one's definitely the hardest jump of the whole thing. Like, there's not really a competition there. Fuck! I made it and then ran into the spike wall. Damn it, son of a fucking bitch. Oh my coctus erectus is not happy right now. Fuck, I did it again! So I do get a double jump out of it. Good to know. God damn it! Ah, cool, dude. Are you fucking kidding me? I hate that jump! Alright, no, it's fine. Don't get mad. When you get mad, the game fucking wins. Go. There we fucking go. No, you fucker! I forgot just one more fucking tricky thing and that's it. fucking there! Ah! Oh, a moving platform segment. How... Alright, actually, this seems kinda cool, platform segment, so I'm not gonna be like, ah, it's terrible, because fuck... I'm terrible! Oh my god, the circle of boobs. That was it. That was the last segment. Now I'm never gonna be able to do it again. There we go. Alright. That was hard. Alright, I want to say it's this door that leads to the, check back on the recording. I'm not walking back. So I check back on the recording and I don't... No, okay, it's not that. Piece of shit, I hate you. Thank you.
legit don't know what the fuck I did there. That was so different, but whatever. Not complaining, mind you, because I did it. But I just seriously don't know what I did. Alright, I actually think we're almost done. Because, like, there's literally one last unopened door, and purple is the last pathway we haven't gone yet. So, let's go. We're just about finished with this extra stage. Oh, by just about finished, I mean, I think we are finished. I don't like where this is going. Why is it fading to black? Hello, game? I'm gonna raise the volume just in case something loud happens. That makes sense, right? I wanna not be heard. Oh shit, what the fuck? Alright, well, let's just walk around. Nope. Okay. Okay, this is a weird boss. She's mad. I'm getting V-Lac vibes from this attack, and that's, not a good thing. I hate this! Oh my god! So long! Why do you have to have such long fucking boss fights in this game? I get it, oh, it's the extra boss, supposed to be cool and shit like that. Supposed to be a challenge, but... You know, you can make fights a challenge without making them 8 years long. Fuck! Fight! I haven't done something like this in a long fucking time. But I'm gonna put music over this fight because there's literally no music to this fight. I know it's gonna be like atmospheric fire or some shit like that, but guess who doesn't give a fuck? I just wanna have fun, but apparently. Hey, two. Dead! Oh my! was a boss fight. That was a boss fight. It was a really hard and annoying boss fight. What the fuck did I even get? It's a Google Translate in a way! Is that 100% completion? I think so. Minus the final boss and extra boss, this was a really fucking good game. Like, holy shit, I fucking, like, really goddamn enjoyed this game. So much fun. Oh my god, 10 out of 10. Well, 9.5 out of 10 would recommend. Heavily recommend it. Holy shit. Alright, proof that it released at all. No idea what that fucking means. What the hell is this? Oh, nope, thank you. That's the game. I was gonna walk back to the kid's house if I could. Game. That was fun. Oh my god.